Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Friday night, one that will feature any rain showers that are lingering outside. They'll come to an end. Clouds will actually thin out and will be mainly clear by midnight in the greater Portland area. Temperatures then finally drop below freezing during the overnight hours. Rain this afternoon, the outer edge of a storm system riding up the coastline. Once that departs, then the colder air is going to be drawn into New England. It's a drier air mass as well, so we'll get back into the sunshine here tomorrow. There'll be a wind coming down out of the mountains, gusting up close to 30 miles per hour. Snow showers in the mountains as well, and colder temperatures, highs only in the upper 30s in Portland, close to 40 degrees, but you know, through the Lakes region, probably looking at mid and upper 30s. And any of these snow showers may break off and come into some of the lower elevations. Don't be surprised if you have a quick burst of snow come through, maybe nothing more than a flurry, and other areas will hang on to the sunshine. Sunday, everybody's enjoying the sunshine, not as windy, but still on the cold side. Readings in the upper 30s tomorrow, mid-30s on Sunday, and then by Monday we jump back into the 40s here from Portland to the mid-coast, Augusta up into the mountains, up close to 40 as some warmer air comes back. Trade-off will be more in the way of clouds, partly sunny on Tuesday, and then clouds and fog and showers as we get closer to the holiday.